Alan Rickman is here. He's an actor who has tackled everything from Shakespeare and Ibsen to Die Hard and Sense and Sensibility. In recent years, he's appeared as Severus Snape in the Harry Potter films. Here's a look at some of his work.
You people, if there isn't a movie about it, it's not worth knowing, is it?
You applied first for the Defense Against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful?
Obviously.
Right, where are you going?
To see if there's a pub.
Invite him out for a drink, and then after about 20 minutes, casually drop into the conversation the fact that you'd like to marry him and have lots of sex and babies.
You know that?
Sorry to keep you hanging about.
Do you prefer pain or death?
Death.
Torturing. What about you? Pain or death?
Pain!
Torturing. Clearly, fame isn't everything.
That is all the time that we have. I want to thank Alan Rickman for joining us.